to be superstitious. I found $20 waiting in the parking lot and thought to myself, what would Jesus do? So I turned it into wine. Hello, lovely person. Click the subscribe button and leave a comment. An optimist is someone who doesn't know all of the facts. If you can't laugh at yourself, you've got no mirrors in your house. A pessimist is someone who looks both ways before crossing a one-way road.